Hello, everyone. It is me, Cheesy McNuggets, again. So today we're going to be taking a look at something really interesting today. I've made a video yet this month, but I've been sick, unfortunately. I was out for about 2 weeks, and I didn't really feel like uploading anything anyway. So I'm back now, and it's already almost the end of January already. Just gonna ask, like, you know, if you had a good start to your year so far. I haven't, though, but it's still going okay. I'm getting better. And today I have something really fun to talk about, something new that has come out recently. So I was around Discord, and someone was mentioning NX1. And I didn't even know what that was. I thought that was some kind of weird code name. But apparently I did some more research, and I found out that NX1 was a code name for a canceled Call of Duty game called Future Warfare. As you can see, developed by Neversoft, and it was canceled. So, I'm looking at the Call of Duty wiki just to brush up on some stuff. So, okie dokie. Alrighty, look at that. Alright, so, yeah. Alright, so I have three videos that I found on YouTube that we're gonna watch. Right here. So, Riley541 is the one that uploaded this. So, we're gonna be watching all these, and I'll link his channel down in the description so you can check him out. So, I am pretty excited, because I love canceled games, cut content, and all that. I always find it very interesting to see what could have been in certain games. And not just in games, but like movies, TV shows, everything. It is really interesting to research and find out. So, yeah, this is really new. This is fresh. Like, this was just yesterday and today. This is fresh, new stuff to watch. So I am pretty excited. So, we're just gonna go from the bottom to the top. And let's take a look at this. So I have my sound turned up. Okay. Let's do it. So NX1 Future Warfare. Okay. Alrighty. Let's take a look at this. So, like, we have the main menu. There's NX1 Future Warfare. Okay. Looks pretty anonymous there. Let's take a look. So we have, okay, it looks like we have a museum level. That's pretty cool. Just like in Model for 2. That's pretty cool. That's nice. So let's take a look. We have Border. It looks like it's reusing Model for 2. Modern Warfare 2 art, it looks like. That's pretty cool. Let's take a look at this. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, so these are, apparently, I guess these are names of levels, and, wait, Operation Deadbolt. That is literally what the new Modern Warfare Zombies name is. So that's interesting. I think it's Operation Deadbolt. I don't know. I don't follow COD stuff. Like, I don't follow that shit. So, it's pretty cool. So I think this is about the canceled level, but there is another video on it that covers it in detail. So we're gonna go to the, like, multiplayer. Okay. Let's take a look at this. So, it looks like a lot of reused assets from Modern Warfare 2, which I'm pretty sure this is the IW engine, so I'm pretty sure Infinity Ward would have made this game if it were to come out. So, I mean, okay. It's like we have the minimap, it looks like all Modern Warfare 2, like the G18s, the HUD, everything. Look at that. I want to see that recoil. Shit. pulse rifle. Hold on a minute. I want to see this. Okay, we got a pulse rifle. Okay. That's pretty cool. I don't think we've ever had a pulse rifle in Call of Duty before. Yeah, I mean, unless probably like in Infinite Warfare we might have. I don't remember. But look at that. That looks kind of a cool looking weapon. Looks like it has a MW2 ACOG on it. Let's take a look at that some more. Looks a little bit of white in there. It's pretty cool. I really like the way that looks. That's pretty nuts. Yeah, it's the MW2 ACOG. Very classic there. Very short multiplayer video. ECR, okay. Pick another weapon. Damn, it's revenge. So it looks like we have perks. Dead Silence Pro, Spy Game, Recon Pro, and Revenge. See the position of the last enemy that killed you. Okay. Alright. That's pretty cool. I really like this. Kind of reminds me of a multiplayer map from that Galactic Warfare mod for COD 4. Kind of reminds me of that a little bit. That's pretty cool. That's awesome. So, now we're looking at a 10-minute video. So this is going to be a pretty longer one. So let's take a look at this. I'm really liking this stuff so far. It's really good. It's really interesting to see this. This is awesome. This is going to be Moonbase Assault. Yeah. So it's a dev build created around December 18th, 2011. So during the development of Modern Warfare 3, they were working on this little thing. That's pretty cool. I like that. Yeah. Let's take a look at this some more. Loading. You have to get on the high ground, SPC Walker, the Boomerang, Mon Malapert Station. Okay, look at that. Okay. That's a lot of lore there. That's cool. Yeah, it's Modern Warfare style. Says NLEA, I don't know, some kind of space station schematics it looks like. Okay. That kind of reminds me of the 5 spawn room, like in that in that map. Yeah, it looks kind of weird. Like, what is the fuck the Pentagon doing in space? That looks. I wonder if that's some kind of like meeting room, like where officials would meet, talk about space stuff. I don't know. That's kind of cool. It kind of reminds me of Five with the spawn room. That's pretty good. Hydroponic living quarters, common area, life support. I wonder if that's like the common area. I have no idea. So that's pretty cool. I'm sorry if I keep pausing. I'm just Hera 82 is probably that gun in the ceiling. Damn, look at, let's take a look at this. Wow, look at that. MGV. Look at that. That's so cool. My god, that's so detailed. I really like that. That's nuts. Let's see, it's some kind of assault rifle. Wow, look at that. I kind of like that. ABG4L. So it's this. I do hope the audio is okay, because I'm just using it screen recording down on Google.
No, no.
there's like a bullet timer. Right? Yeah, the bullets are going down. That's a cool detail. I think Advanced Warfare has a detail like that. You can see the ammo. Type 207, okay. It uses the Uzi, so it's like a new SMG. Okay, that's cool. Let's see if that is.
The only way around. Let's move. Why are they
down? I just love
the design of the gun. Right,
it's like so cool.
I hope the other people
feel better than us. And that pulse gun, too. Awesome.
Alert.
Look at that. That looks really cool. I love that. Yeah. That's a really cool thing there for Earth. That's beautiful.
Oh, that's a nuke.
Probably some cod for it, but... LG. Let's take a look at that again. Take a look at that tank. Okay, yeah, that looks like some kind of tank. Space tank. Kind of looks like the Mako from Mass Effect. Kind of reminds me of that. It kind of looks like. It's pretty cool. Okay, I'll do it in a little bit. Alright, so I guess that's it. Huh. That's pretty cool. Let's see. All right. Well, that was pretty cool. I like that. That was pretty cool. So, I'm kept curious if there's any more. No, this is just the three. Okay. So, yeah, this is the guy's YouTube channel. I guess he uploaded it. I'm not entirely sure, but I think it came from Twitter, I think. I don't know. But anyway, that is it. That is the leaks here with the Call of Duty Future Warfare there. Yeah, that was pretty cool. I really do like this. It was awesome. This is new stuff I've never seen. So, alrighty. So, that's it. I mean, it is kind of sad to see this game be canceled by Activision, but I mean, if it came out, I think I would have played it, honestly. I do like science fiction games, especially since I've been playing a lot of Mass Effect lately. I think this would, and of course there's also Infinite Warfare and stuff, for you to have that, which is a actual Call of Duty sci-fi shooter, but I think if a game like this came out nowadays, I think it would have been well received, because I think the oversaturation of the boots on the ground stuff, like the World War II games, stuff like that, I think people are kind of wanting something new to the table instead of modern warfare, to be honest. But I think a futuristic game nowadays, I think it'd be awesome to have it. So, yeah, anyway, that is it. It's just a little short reaction to all this. So I just wanted to show you guys my reaction to it. And, you know, if there's any more videos and more news, I definitely would like to cover it some more if you guys are interested. Because, of course, like I said before, canceled games are fun to read up on and to look at. So, anyway, I'm glad you enjoyed. And also, I also did change my little icon there to Commander Shepard. Because, yeah. So, anyway, I'm glad you enjoyed. And I am planning on making a shorter video for February. It's going to be a meme or something that I'm compiling. It's just for fun. So anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you soon. I'll see you next month. Goodbye. Come on.